Hello students, let's continue our chapter 15, Concern for Pollution. In the previous class, we had learnt about what is pollution, air pollution, sources of air pollution, effects of air pollution, causes of air pollution. Today, we will learn about other pollution. We shall start with global warming. Global warming. Excessive smoke from different sources increase the amount of carbon dioxide in the air. So excessive means when we have too much of smoke from different sources. Different sources can be factories, automobile, that is your vehicles and all. When we have too much of smoke from these sources, it will have too much of carbon dioxide in the air. It will add carbon dioxide in the air. And this carbon dioxide does not allow the heat to escape from the earth. So when there is too much of carbon dioxide on the earth, it will not allow the heat to go out of the earth. It will make the heat to remain in the earth only. And thus the temperature of the earth will increase. This is called global warming. If the earth's temperature keeps increasing, ice at the poles will melt and large areas of land will get flooded. And if we know there are other consequences also if there is too much of temperature. So one thing what will happen, the ice at poles will melt and large areas of land will get flooded. So lots of flood will also come. This would cause destruction around. So global warming has bad effect on our environment, on us. Too much of temperature will increase, and because of the increase of temperature, we suffer. But poles, ice also will be melting. It will cause flood around us. Water pollution. Water is essential for every living thing on our planet to grow and prosper. So any living thing, animals, plants, human being on earth requires water to grow and prosper. Although we as humans recognize this fact, we disregard it by polluting our water bodies. We know how important water is, but still sometimes we do not take care of it. Okay, we take it granted and we pollute the water bodies. Maybe by putting some garbage, or sometimes factories let the water fall into the water bodies. Water pollution is any chemical, physical or biological change in the quality of water. So water pollution is if we are adding any chemical into the water, physical change is coming in the pure water, biological change, and it is having harmful effect on the human body or any living thing that is using that water, then it is water pollution. So when humans drink that polluted water, it has bad effect on their health. So in a gist, we know water is important. We know how important water is, but sometimes we take it for granted and we add so many impure things into it, from household items, factories, chemicals are put, and sometimes we throw things into the water that makes the water impure. And when we use that water, we get sick. So our health is affected. Causes of water pollution. So what is the reason why water is getting polluted? The first reason is disposing of waste water from toilets, bathrooms and kitchens to nearby water sources. So when we remove the dirty water from our toilets and bathrooms and kitchens and let it go to the nearby water bodies, then that water gets polluted. Next one, disposing of garbage in the sources of water. Sometimes we go and just dump our garbage from home or colonies into the nearby water bodies. Using sources of water for bathing animals, washing clothes or washing self after defecation. So sometimes we use the water for bathing animals in the same water source. Washing clothes there only, washing self, having bath after defecation, That means we are making that water very, very dirty, going to washrooms and toilets and go just going and washing that there into that water body. Next, allowing waste and wastewater from factories into river. So whatever factories are running, they remove the water waste material from the factories through the liquidic form and then let it fall into the water bodies and also throw the garbage into the water bodies. Using fertilizers and insecticides which go through the soil to the underground water. So whatever we are putting onto the soil, it mixes with the rainwater or water and goes into the water bodies. So thus the water is again polluted. So these are the some reasons why water is getting polluted. Effects of water pollution. What will happen if the water is polluted? Polluted drinking water causes diseases like cholera, typhoid, jaundice, diarrhea, and dysentery. So if you drink polluted water, we will have all stomach-related sicknesses, diseases, cholera, dysentery, typhoid, jaundice, okay, diarrhea. Our stomach gets upset when we drink polluted water. Second, bathing in the polluted water will cause skin diseases and allergy. If we have bath in the dirty water, we will have itching skin, some pimples and rashes will come, some allergy will be there. We will have some skin problems if we bath into the dirty water. Soil pollution is an equally serious issue that the modern day world is confronted with. So as we have air pollution, water pollution, noise pollution, we have soil pollution that is the world is facing today. So what is soil pollution is defined as contamination of soil of a particular region. When a particular region's soil is getting polluted, contaminated, okay, then it is called soil pollution. Polluted soil loses its structure and fertility. That soil which is polluted will not have fertility, good soil for cultivating the crops, and also its structure will be lost. Okay? What are the reasons why soil is getting polluted? The reason is excessive use of chemicals such as pesticides and insecticides and fertilizer. Nowadays, we use too much of chemicals, pesticides, insecticides, fertilizer on the land for cultivation to increase the fertility or to increase the crop. That is affecting the soil. Next, you have soil erosion occurs when topsoil moves from one place to another as a result of various natural and man-made factors such as wind, water, and deforestation. Next reason for the soil pollution is soil erosion. Soil erosion happens when soil is cut off and moves to the another place. Different agents are there. Maybe the wind blows and carries the soil, maybe the water. And main reason is deforestation. Deforestation means we are cutting the trees, and when that we cut the trees, what happens? The trees hold the roots of the tree holds the soil into them. So when there are no trees, the soil is loose and it can be easily carried with the help of wind, water. So soil erosion is also cause of soil pollution. Unfavorable and harmful irrigation practices. We use wrong methods of irrigation. That also causes soil pollution. Leakage from sanitary sewage. If we have some leakage in our sanitary sewage, the system that is carrying the sewage, if there is any leakage, that also will spoil the soil, affect the soil, pollution will be there. Acid rain also causes the soil pollution. It will affect the material, the chemicals which are present in the soil because of acid rain will change. Another reason for the cause of soil pollution is fuel leakage from automobiles that get washed away due to rain and seep into the nearby soil. So if any automobile is there, any vehicle, and it is having a leakage, the fuel will go and mix into the water, sorry, mix into the soil, and it will destroy the soil. Next, we have chemical runoff from the industries and factories. So chemicals are removed from the factories and they go and mix up into the soil and destroy the fertility of the soil. Effect of soil pollution. The effect of pollution on soil are quite alarming and cause disturbance in the balance of nature and health of living organism on earth. So there are bad effects of soil pollution and they are quite alarming that we have to take care of them soon as it can affect the nature and health of all living organisms. The main effect of the soil pollution are decrease in soil fertility and therefore decreases the crop yield. So if we have soil pollution, the decrease of soil fertility will be there and we will have less crop. Soil erosion will be there, the soil will be removed and will go to the water bodies. It will increase the level of water and cause floods. Disturbance in the balance of flora and fauna residing in the area. So disturbance will be there for the plants and animals. Generally, crops cannot grow and flourish in the polluted soil. So we know that the crops will not grow in an area which is having polluted soil. Many health problems, especially for people in direct contact with soil, such as playgrounds, parks, schools and residences. So those who will be living or coming in contact with the soil which is having polluted soil, maybe a playground, park, school or residence, they will have different diseases. Lead particles, a main soil pollution, is very harmful for children because it can lead to the damage of brain. In adults, it can lead to the damage of kidneys. So the lead particles which are mixed up in the soil will cause a very harmful effect on the human being. In adults, it can lead to the damage of kidney and can also damage the brain. This was for today, children. Tomorrow we shall learn about noise pollution. Thank you.